She did not know what had befallen her. She was not used to walking the bare earth like common folk. All her life there'd been fine horses to carry her, or litters to bear her, or servants to lay down soft carpets for her. Now all she had was me and Sir Rowan, and I was not much use, and he was less.
Gwenevere.